New this morning, the Wisconsin Humane Society is now caring for 30 rabbits after the Ozaukee County Sheriff's Office finds them during an animal welfare check. This is a picture of one of those rabbits the Sheriff's Office posted onto its Facebook page. If anyone is interested in donating, the Humane Society says it's in need of rabbit water bottles, pellets, hay, and aspen bedding. The Sheriff's Department says the animals were discovered yesterday and that the investigation is ongoing. Well,